Hi, everybody. I'm back again with the next part of Getting Over with Bennett Foddy. This is going to be a doozy because I haven't played this since I recorded the last part. A lot of stuff has happened since then, including my internet being fixed, which unfortunately took away quite a bit of my motivation and rage at this game. But I did promise I am finishing this game, and I do fully intend to keep my promise. So, with that in mind, we are going to go ahead and continue it and see how much higher I can get. here we are. So I got out of the pit of despair, and I'm up here to some kind of modern tower. Now, I am under no false assumptions that I can't, that I can't get knocked back down to where I started, but I'm going to do my best to make sure that that doesn't happen if I can help it. Okay, here we go. No, not lean.
But only trash culture. B games, B movies.
Okay, there we go. Nope, okay, so... Alright, so I'm glad that I got the right idea here. Now let's see if I can actually continue it.
Maybe this is what digital culture is.
No! See, and that is exactly why I have no doubts. And I do mean no doubts that I can fall off still. So, I have to be very careful about this. No! Damn it! Alright. So, most of it right now is getting back into it because I think it's been, 2 weeks now since I last played this one. I actually filmed and published the same day the last time I played it. So, this is already, causing me to have a lot of the same mistakes that I did. Oh, plus this new spot in general is not... is not what I'm used to yet. Like, I'm sure that I'll have some muscle memory left from... Shut up, Bennett Foddy. Harm comes to those but I have no doubt that when I do get down to where I was before... that I'll probably be able to get back up there. Maybe not as fast as the last little bit of my attempts, but at least somewhat quickly. Maybe. Hopefully. The fact that I'm struggling on this spot right here, right after I got here earlier, is not inspiring much confidence, but I'm doing my best. Well, that's new. Can I... No? Okay, cool. Okay, so that is not a place that I can fall. That's good to know. I wonder. All of this looks like a place that I can...
This is 3D models of breakfast. Gen X's fanfic novels. Scan magazines. Green screen Shia LaBeouf. Banned stuff scenes on Live Leak. Facebook's got lifelike bots with unbranded adverts and candid shots of Kanye and Taylor Swift mashups. Car crash.
I wonder if there's something up top there. Dash cam vids, like, I actually don't know. I wonder if there's something up top. Forgotten,
unrecycled,
money, nope.
Rotten, untitled.
Let's see here. Because that would not be set up how it is without a reason. Like, I don't know if I can grab that tree. No, I can't. But I might be able to grab that. Okay, I apparently can't grab onto this crate, though. Okay, so that was a total waste of my time. Oh, God. Oh, God, this is bad, because... See, that pit right there will knock me back to the beginning. Because when I fell down over here, it knocked me back to... It knocked me back to the top of, like, almost off from the top of where I was.
Until some newer thing beckons, and we hit refresh. And there's years of persevering, disappearing into the pile, out of style, out of sight.
Nope. Oh my gosh. This is anxiety inducing. You wanna know why? Because I'm sitting here, I'm on top of a mountain of garbage that by all known laws of physics should not be able to exist how it does, with a hammer trying to pull myself up this garbo. Oh, nope. And right here is a pit back down to the beginning that I absolutely do not want to make that trip down to. I absolutely do not want to make that trip back down to the beginning. Oh, sheesh. Oh. This game is... No!
She
no!
smiled in defeat with unconquerable eyes.
No!
Atticus.
All right. So I knew I'd get back down here eventually, but I was hoping that I'd last a little bit longer at not being down here. And now I've got to remember how the flip I got up there in the first place. Come on. Because I'm pretty sure if I'm remembering the last video that I did. If I'm remembering the last video I did, part of this was entirely a fluke. And I did not actually earn my progress up. How was that cup there that whole time, and how did I not knock it off with all the times I've been there? Okay. No. Ah, gosh dang it. I am being my own worst enemy right now. So how was everybody's day? I'm totally not trying to distract myself from my imminent danger here. How was everybody's day? Did you have good food? Did you get to relax a little bit? Did you get to kick your boss in the shins and tell them that you don't like them? Trust me. I would understand if one of my staffs came up to me and did that to me. It's fine. Everybody has problems with their bosses one way or another. Whoa! That's what games like this are for, you know? This is not just to get over stress at internet companies. It is... Gosh dang it. It is to get over stress at, you know, everything. After all, this game is called Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy, which means that it should be all about getting over things, right? So, you know, no big deal. Like, we'll get over things together. Did I never, like, seriously, I keep seeing that cup now. Did I, like,
and the world loves
somehow...
You. Weep, I, and you weep alone. For the sad old earth must
did I somehow miss hitting that cup every single time, or was that cup not there before? Like, that is a legitimate question I have, and I kind of want to go back and, like, check the VOD or the video from the last one and see if that cup was there and just how many times I missed it. If I did, in fact, miss it.
By far that you should forget and smile,
nope. Also, for those that are wondering how I did the count for falling into the pit last time, I literally just counted the times that I fell past the oar after, like, actually getting past the oar. Now, I didn't count, like, times where I'm sitting here on top of it. Like, basically, I had to actually get a solid grasp on the tree trunk here before I considered it being past the oar. So, basically, any time that happened is when you saw me do the little ding and up that counter. And I had to actually, like, touch the bottom there of that pit in order to add that count. And I will be continuing that count in this video. And hopefully that count is much lower than that first video's count.
Someone told me not to cry.
Because I am one Bennett Foddy video older and wiser. And I'm better at the game, and I'm very coordinated, and this is all intentional movement, and not a single mess up is happening. Oh, going down the road feeling bad again. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, shiitake mushrooms, and down I go. All right. Okay, so... With that in mind, I'm going to do my absolute darndest to not wind up in this pit nearly as many times, like I said, as I did in the last video. Should be simple, right? Again, one video older, one video wiser. That means I'm practically a pro at this game. I'm practically a pro, everybody. You know, well. Okay, let me go ahead and. Did this song play last time? I thought going down the road feeling bad did play last time, but I can't remember. And based on the sound of it, I don't recognize it. So maybe I'm just crazy. Maybe I'm just crazy. Whoop. Whoop. There we go. No. Hammerman.
The roar of a surf-tormented shore, and I
yes, you do.
In my hand grains of the golden sand. How few. Yet how they creep through my fingers to the deep while I weep.
I swear, I'm finding, like, the worst places to grab everything.
Can I not save one from the pitiless wave? Is all that we see.
Oh, hey, I've knocked the cup all the way down here now.
Within a dream. Edgar Allan.
Like, I don't know what the world record for this is, but I'm still impressed that people can beat this in, like, less than an hour. I don't know how they do it. And I'm just genuinely impressed that they can. Like, holy criminy Christmas. Okay. There we go. I'm back.
Can I see another's woe and not be in sorrow too? Can I see another's grief and not seek for comfort?
Me. I'm back.
William Blake.
Maybe I should just not comment on positive progress. I should only comment on negative progress because I swear this game is tapped into my microphone and is able to tell when I'm excited about having progress again. And it's just like, well, she's getting excited. That means it's time to fuck her over and have really bad progress. Oh. Nope. No, I know what I'm trying to do, and my hand just... There we go. Nope. There we go. Nope. Okay. Getting back. I said I'm getting back. Thank you. Nope. Okay, we are getting closer and ever closer. Okay, and I'm just going to launch myself a little bit and then bop, bop, bop. How did I do this before? I don't know, but I'm gonna try and replicate it without falling too far. Ah! I said I'm going to try and replicate it without falling too far. Far game. Oh, right. I can only comment negatively about my progress. Like, god dang it. I can't believe I lost all of that distance. Like, the fact that I'm even back down here is annoying to say the least. Because, like, the. I don't even know because, like, it feels like I move my hand in the same way. And, like, he just does different motions, it feels like. Like, even looking at how the cursor's going, it's kind of just, like, he swings this hammer in different ways with the minorest of differences. Which is just, like, kind of thing. All right. Oh, nope, nope, nope. All right. All right. Come here. Come here. Come here, hammer. What? That was not expected. Nope, 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 nope. I actually wanted that. I wanted to be on giant rock. Well, I say giant rock, but this larger rock outcropping. Slowly. What? No! Gosh, dang it.
You know it's possible. Just do what you did the first time.
You've done this part before. You know it's possible. Just do what you did the first time. Thank you, Captain Obvious. I'm trying to do what I did the first time. I am, in fact, trying to do what I, in fact, did the first time. No, 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 no!
In the end, we only regret the chances we didn't take. Lewis Carroll.
Is that... I don't know. I'm regretting having gotten this game and decided that this was the way that I was going to get my frustration out at my ISP. So I do think that I'm regretting the chances that I did take in this instance, Lewis Carroll. I get what you're saying, but my God. There are some times where you can regret chances that you do take. No, 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 no. Why is it not? God, I feel like the mouse sensitivity changed. Like, I don't know if that's just me being dumb, but I feel like the mouse sensitivity just, like, changed on me. Either that or it's just, like, acting entirely differently than it did last time because, like, I don't know. Maybe, you know, I honestly wouldn't put it past this game to fuck with the player like that by just randomly changing the mouse sensitivity. Because it feels like it's actually moving a lot faster than it was. Ooh. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, I'm actually going to check that. I don't know. It looked the same. I don't remember. Like, Maybe I should take a screenshot of it and just, like, look back at it later to see if it actually changed. Oh. I just turned it down a little bit because I felt more comfortable. Ooh, nope. Okay, no. No, shiitake mushrooms! Okay. I almost got there. That's the important part, is I almost got there. Also, give me one hot second while I fucking fuck it up. Anyways. And yes, I do have no qualms about saying the F word, but I have just been so programmed to say shiitake mushrooms instead of shiitake mushrooms. That it just kind of like slips out now. Even when I'm more than comfortable swearing, shiitake mushrooms is my go-to. For those of you that are my age and saw the Spy Kids movies, or even people that are younger than me and saw the Spy Kids movies, highly recommend them, by the way. They're really good kids movies. But for those that saw them, you'll recognize that quote. Nope. Like, I actually started doing that as a kid because of that particular first Spy Kids movie. And one of the characters that, when she was about to say shit, was like, shiitake mushrooms. Okay, me, I know, I'm Russian. I'm Russian and I can't be rushing. I'm just so obsessed with getting back to the beginning that I'm not thinking about where I'm currently at and causing more problems than I'm solving. You know what? I'm actually going to try and turn this mount's sensitivity, like, way down and see, like, what happens. Okay, maybe I turned it down too much, but yeah, I think I turned it down too much. So let's go ahead and go back up to, like, here. Something that's not just so wildly fast, you know? But something that's not, like, horrendously slow either. Because I do need to have some momentum-based movement, but I also need to have control. Okay, this is actually not working out too badly. I say, and now I'm still stuck at the place where I've been stuck most of this video. Oh, nope. Okay. Again. Not too bad. Actually, not too bad, but again, not particularly great. Whoa. Okay, and there we go. There we go. Whoopsie daisy. No, whoopsie daisy, I say. Okay. Okay. There we go. See, all it took was a simple adjustment in my mouse sensitivity. Yeah, I'll blame it, or well, give credit entirely to that. No!
Our debts are traitors and make us lose the
All it took was the adjustment to my mouse sensitivity, and I almost fell down again. Uh-huh. Fuck you, mouse sensitivity. Fuck you, mouse sensitivity. All right. Okay. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. That. Woo! All right, come on, me. There we go. I was actually scared there for a second and thought that I might be making a terrible, terrible mistake. Which I very well still could be, but I'm choosing to believe. That I've at least got some progress that I can maintain. Whoa, what was that? What? Okay, okay, I'm getting back. I'm getting back to where I previously fell with the hope of not falling again. Why is there a kid on this slide?
In this context, it's tempting okay. to be friendly context.
Okay, I guess this was where I needed to go.
Why make something demanding if it just gets piled up in the landfill, filed in with the bland things?
Okay, okay. So I can actually sit on this cement block and not die. That's good to know. But he gave me the voice line indicating progress when I went to the right on those boxes. Where is my... Which tells me that I need to go over there somewhere. No, 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 no.
Regrets in life. Just lessons. Jennifer Aniston.
Okay, Jennifer Aniston, I think I have a regret. I think I have a regret. I've made a few, but then again, too few to mention. I've lived a life that's full. Even though I'm definitely not that old to have lived a full life yet. Okay, okay. Come on, you. Come on, you, Hammerman. I believe in you. I believe. Why are you going backwards still? Like, I see what I need to do. I need to, like, bounce off the walls. There. I like genuinely need to bounce off the walls here and like use that momentum to like catch a lantern and then like propel myself up to the next lantern and keep doing stuff like that. But it's getting up to that first lantern that's the big tricky part. I say as I like do it immediately after. Nope, 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 no. I was doing so good. So good. I mean, I can at least say that I've wound up here in the pit far less times in this video than I did in the last one. So far. God, I don't want to quit until I get at least a bit more progress, like beyond that fucking box pile or something. Because that box pile is the worst. It's literally the worst. No. Okay, there we go. That's fine. I don't mind that too much. I do mind that. But I will say, all in all, this reduced mouse sensitivity does seem to be somewhat helping. Maybe, maybe not. You know what? I take it back. This reduced mouse sensitivity is garbage. It's crap. Who would play with this reduced mouse sensitivity? It's not like I'm playing a sniper character in a first-person shooter right now. What? Okay. I may not be playing a sniper character in an FPS right now, but it sure as heck feels like it. All right. So let's go ahead and get some leverage, and then I said get some. No! My ploy to get leverage backfired. All right, pot down. Pot down and launch and up and nope. Okay, that was a failure. Ooh, nope. Go ahead and sit down like right there. That's fine. Oh gosh, dang it. All right, and down, and I said, and down where my hammerhead is, and then up at the, no, not like that. Not like that. Who knew that propelling yourself around a mountain with naught but a hammer would be as difficult as it is, especially when you can't use your legs or your hands to, like, grip anything other than the hammer. Like, I would have thought that this would have been easy peasy. Ooh. Okay. Ah, dang it. I would have thought that this would have been easy peasy, you know? Especially for a strong guy like in that, like is in this pot. Granted, I don't even want to know what all that water is in the pot, because I definitely did not take a bath or drop into that river that or lake or whatever it was that was there at the start. I looked at it. I did. I looked at it funny. But I didn't actually go into it. And before that water actually does affect the physics of this bucket some. I would absolutely die if that were the case, because I would be like, well, no wonder I can't control this worth crap. Okay, no, okay. Come on, me. Come on. Look, look, look. You've been here before multiple times now. Shh. Okay, okay, there we go, there we go. Back to where I started today. Back to where I started. Nope. All right, come on. Come on, me. Come on, I believe in me. I believe in me, even if I don't believe in this game not fucking me over. I believe in me. I believe in my ability to do this. I wonder how far up I have to climb, though. Oh, gosh. Like, how far up do I actually have to climb on this? Like, I'm just genuinely curious. How far have I actually made it so far? Like, I would not be surprised if I, like, my highest point was still less than 50% of the way done. No!
Is an element of blank. It cannot recollect when it began, or if there were a day when it was not. It has no future but itself.
Okay, its okay, that's fine. That is certainly fine.
Emily Dickinson. No.
All right. See, I'd have rather fallen there than fallen off, you know? Because, like, there, I think it's intended to be deceptively simple. Like, congratulations, you just got across a thing that you can't fall. So clearly you can't fall here, right? Like, this is actually going to be a deceptively simple crossing. And then it's just like, ha, psych. You can actually fall right at the end after all your hard work is wasted.
Most it promises, and oft it hits where hope is coldest and despair most sits. William Shakespeare, all's well that ends well.
And down
even
I go.
As the stone of the fruit must break, that its heart may stand in the sun, so must there be no pain. And could you keep your heart in wonder at the daily miracles of your life, your pain would not seem less wondrous than your joy. Khalil Gibran.
I just don't want to get to the top, please. Actually, you know what? I don't even want to get to the top. I just want to get back to, like, my highest progress point. I just want to get back to my point of most progression. Like, is that so much to ask? Is that so much to ask? Just to get back to my point of most progression and not be reliving my hellscape of the pit? I asked for this. I said, you know what, Luna? You know what? You're gonna do this. You're gonna take out your frustration on your internet service provider and play this game that is designed for people to be angry about. Because that's the best way to do this. That was the best way for you to spend your time and spend like $10. I have a game called Cat Lateral Damage. I could have played that. You literally play a cute and adorable kitten as you're fucking breaking shit. I could have played that. I could have uploaded it onto YouTube. But no. I had to choose a game that is designed to make people upset. I had to play a game that is designed to make people upset. Why? Why, might you ask? Because I'm a fucking idiot. God damn it. Oh my God. I refuse to end down here. I just want to get back to my point of most progression game. Oh, God damn it. I can't even get over the orb. Oh, my God. I have spent so much time getting progress in this game. I have spent so much time. And it feels like now I've learned nothing. Like, I feel like I've learned nothing. If I can't even get back up past this god... Okay, finally. But like... The fact that it's taken me that long, and now I keep just knocking myself down at the same point. Oh, gosh, dang it. Okay, no. Okay. No!
This is the hour of lead. Remembered, if outlived, as freezing persons recollect the snow. First chill, then stupor.
Dang it!
Emily Dickinson.
Thank you, Emily Dickinson. Appreciate you. You're great. You're a great poet. I love your work. I'm not even talking about the stuff that Bennett Foddy has read. I'm talking about completely in general. Oh. Okay. I mean, honestly, at this point, I would take just getting back to where I was.
If you need to take a break, it's okay. I've saved
you. Thank you. I'd rather you didn't. I'd rather you'd saved my progress at the point of most progression. And so if I were to quit the game, that was the last place it saved.
The pain in knowing this has happened to you. The pain in knowing what more tears we've gained. But through all this, I feel your pain. Octavia Hawkins Richardson.
Thank you, Octavia Hawkins Richardson. Whoa. Okay. No. All right. You know what? I think the easiest way to get up there is from there. Nope. Okay. Jesus, criminy Christmas. All right. One and down and up and then up and then up. No.
I'm crushing your dreams and dashing your hopes. You're climbing a mountain with a hammer and no ropes.
Yes. Thank you, Bennett Foddy. Thank you for pointing out the obvious. Thank you. You're climbing a mountain with hammer and no ropes. Actually, you know what? I don't know if the pit counter is going to come back because fuck. Cover today. I am angry. I am so upset at this goddamn game. And here's the worst part. I know it's not the game. I know it's me. I know when I get good at this game, I should feasibly be able to beat it in basically no time at all. Like I said, I don't know what the world record is, but I know that some people have beaten this game in like 2 minutes.
The mountain seems no more a soulless thing, but rather as a shape of ancient fear in darkness.
So, you know.
A presence crouched, enormous and austere, before whose feet.
It should be a thing where.
George Sterling.
Once I have the skill to do it, god dang, this should be easy. But it's getting that skill and learning how to manipulate the momentum. Oh, god dang it. It's learning how to manipulate the momentum and the hammer swings and just get into such a perfect rhythm that. Okay, so it does just play this song multiple times. I see how it is. Gosh dang it. It's getting into that rhythm and learning to maintain that rhythm and like have that rhythm flow with you and not against you. That is the skill part that I don't have yet. And maybe if I play this enough after I beat it the first time, I will get that skill. But that begs the question of Do I want to subjugate myself to this shit again? And the current answer is fucking no. No. I think the last time I played this game, I was just so furious with my freaking ISP that I didn't actually get angry at the game. And now I'm actually angry at the game and myself. Okay. Nope, nope. I'm gonna fall. I'm gonna fall. I'm gonna fall. Hey, 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 hey. What? Why? Why did the hammer do that? Why did the hammer go around? No. Okay, 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 and up, and down, and down, and down, and up, and down, and up, and down. Mostly down, mostly down. I haven't had enough ups this session to, god damn it. Look, if I can just get back up to the place that I was, like, if I could just get back to the place where I started this video. Oh! I will be happy as a clam. I will no longer be upset because, gosh dang. I hate it.
Whenever I climb, I'm followed by a dog called Ego. Friedrich Nietzsche.
The sad thing is, I'm not actively looking at the game right now. And I'm getting back to where I was from everything that I can tell. What the? I think my hammer got stuck. And now I look back at the game and I start falling. Okay, back to not actively looking at the game. I told the world my secret, and now the world is out to stop me. I told the world my secret, and now the world is out to stop me. Okay. All right. Let's do this. Let's do this, me. Whoop. I set. Oh my god, is there like 20 different versions of I'm going down the road feeling bad? Because these have all been by different people. That's why they've sounded different, is that they're actually done by different people. Okay. I get it. I get it, game. I get it. You don't want me to be happy. You don't want me to have happiness, game. That's what this is. You do not want me to have happiness. You do not want me to get to the top of the mountain. No, 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 no. You don't want that. I don't know why you wouldn't want that, considering that is the entire purpose of this fucking game. But you don't want me to have that happiness. You don't. You don't. You want me to sit here and suffer as I fall over and over and over again, trying to get to a spot that I probably had no right getting to with my mouse coordination. All right, and yeah, there we go. There. Okay. Like, I keep seeing times where it, like, does a really bright spark, and I tend to, like, get better progress when that happens. And I don't know if that's, like, I'm hitting the right spot or the right angle at the right time or what's going on, or if it's just entirely random and my brain's trying to grasp at straws here. I mean, honestly, it's probably the random bit. It's almost certainly the random bit. Nope, nope, nope. Okay. Because if it was, like, actual meaningful stuff, I would probably be back up to where I was by now instead of down here. Oh my gosh. I have never been so upset with a video game. I've honestly never, ever been so upset with a video game. Say what you will about rage powering my swings or whatever that you did earlier, Bennett Foddy. This is literal horseshit. No. I'm a space dolphin. And I've seen celestial shits that are better than this. No. Yeah, no, 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 no. His no there basically sums up how I'm feeling right now. Oh, boy. Now, I went into this full of hope, full of positivity, full of wonder and joy, and ready to take on the world because, you know, what's the worst that could happen in this game? What was the worst that could happen is what I thought to myself. It's just a game, I said. It's fun in a way, I said. No, it's not. I think next time I'm gonna play this game, it's gonna be like on a Sunday and I'm gonna get fucking drunk playing it. I don't know. Maybe I'll finally learn what it's like to be drunk and like, maybe then I'll actually have some semblance of coordination. Spoiler alert, I'm not actually going to get drunk. I am not a heavy drinker. But my God, is this making me want to. I kind of want to do like a supercut here and just like be like 2 hours later and finally show me get up to where I'm at, and then watch as I immediately plummet once more, and then just give in to my insanity in that moment. Because that's exactly what's going to happen. And I think the game knows it, and it's actually... Nope, never mind. I was going to say, it's actually letting me progress now because it just can't wait for that to happen anymore. But no, 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 no. Nope. There we go. There we go. Hey, I'm back to where I started. Gosh dang. No! No, 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 no! Thank you, everybody, so much for watching this episode. I did not want to end it this early. I did not want to end it with less progress than I started with, but I already feel my blood boiling, and I am ready to call it here. So thank you all once again for watching. I will be back with the next episode of this eventually, probably sooner than later, but oh my god. Next game that I post on this channel is going to be a nice, relaxing game. It's actually going to be the game that I was talking about before. But yeah. Have a good day, night, whatever time it is. I hope you all have a finderful whatever it is for you. And I will see you in the next one. Bye, everybody.